Where's that? Don't worry. Probably no big deal. Ooh, man, that surgery drained me out. That hit the spot.
Please collect your belongings.
Yeah, time to get out of these clothes.
Got him!
Going on?
All right, everyone. Ready for something wild?
Whoa.
Chai's here. And his attacks sync up with the music. You all want to see it in action?
Woo, yeah! And the crowd goes wild.
Pick them out!
Your attacks always let, and since it's beneficial, pressing the attack button. And if you need even more help, I can. Now let's try. Just I'm hooking them.
Defect? Looks suspicious.
Get him!
Try and catch this.
That's the defect? What's suspect?
Get him!
Try and catch this? And now, what am I supposed to do?
Hey! You all right? Thanks for helping my cat! Need a hand?
Oh, that's convenient. Looking to get out of here!
Well, that might be something I can handle if you...
Hey! Yelling like this is awkward! Can you speed this up?
Fine. Look, I hacked the access panel. Smack the switch and come up.
Man, Project Armstrong turned out to be a real bummer. I wanted a cool robot arm, not a target on my head.
I'm apparently dodging with the dodging in the air is not all that. I know what you're thinking.
I actually wasn't.
Of course you were. So okay. You're. Hooray! Fantastic. I was watching you. I'm apparently dodging with the beat. And if, yes, you are very busy. I'll just be waiting here if you need me.
Go get him, Chai.
Wait? I think we got something here. Hey, so offer reconsidered, but I'm gonna borrow your cap for a little bit.
What? Why?
Hey, you wanted to help, right? And don't worry, it's just till I get out of here.
You better not run off with her.
You seem to have correct musically inclined, but a more visual suite. If you're still having trouble, how about a light combo first? I know you know this one. And now let's try that heavy combo again. I want to see you shine. Musically inclined, may be able to just... I'll be here if you want to practice more.
Bring it on.
Like all of them.
Maybe things aren't so bad after all.
Okay.
Let's go!
Being cocky isn't gonna get you out of here.
The best solution is the most obvious.
That's wrong and terrible advice. You're wanted. We need to outsmart them.
Well, then I'll fight my way out.
Are you an idiot? That's literally the opposite of outsmarting them.
Reminder, to compensate for
added... Your turn!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah,
I'm finding the beat. Is it even the environment we have? I think...
Make...
With looking at your recording, which means... I feel... subside after a light attack hit. You'll know when to press the B, and even better...
Wow.
This one's tricky. Don't give up.
Yeah, sure.
Whoa, this campus is huge. It's more like a city.
The perks of being the world's leading tech company. Vandalay likes to show off. But I'm looking for what they're hiding.
Oh, you like digging up secrets.
How about telling me your name?
If it took you this long to ask, you can wait a bit longer.
I'm Chai, by the way.
Wow! A lot of shortcuts around here.
Battery production activated. Don't touch the red lasers. Obviously.
Cool, what's that?
I wouldn't touch that. Well, you're not dead. That's a plus.
The opposite, actually. It feels like I'm powered up.
808 is showing me you've got a lot of energy stored up in your arm. How about letting it out?
Please don't explode. Power core!
I'm sensing an implication that you must already be aware of my advice.
You found him! Wrecker wants him wasted. So let's waste him.
Uh-oh. Power's out.
Generator looks busted.
Could you fix it? Any tools nearby?
Tools? I got a better idea. And the beat goes on.
Registered 6 months before desired date. Asterisk. Sick days for robotic employees will not be approved.
Combining those heavy and light attacks for even more combos and beat hits. Now's the time to try it out.
Almost out of here. Exit! Told you this was easy.
That's fate, idiot. They're clearly expecting you.
With what? Nothing I can't handle. See, just like I thought. It's fine. You need to relax.
Introducing the head of production, Wrecker!
Oh no.
There you are, man. Messing with Wrecker's crew, Wrecker's production, and worst of all, Wrecker's perfect, no defect record!
Your security tried to kill me!
Project Armstrong, EULA. Fine print. Should've read it, punk. Defects get recalled!
Recalled? You mean killed?
Wrecker ain't picked the verbs! That's for the mooks in marketing. Anyway, thanks for being dumb enough to just waltz in here. Rekka ain't gotta get her hands dirty.
I told you.
Welcome to the Project Armstrong defect check, honey. And our QA's the best in the business. Hey-o!
Whoa! Track. But every song's gotta end.
Try to keep a low profile.
Come on, 808. Let's have some fun. Hey, there's Kale! And that's, what's her name? The old Vandalay Floss.
Roxanne Vandalay? Are you serious, Chai? She built the company from the ground.
Our low profile.
Come on, this is more fun. And as long as Rekka doesn't...
Attention! Rekka here! That defect was spotted in my building! I'm half hoping none of you chump security get it so I can rip them apart piece by piece.
Oh, sounds juicy.
I thought you said she wouldn't be here.
I thought you said this was more fun.
Whoa. A lot going on here.
Chai, bad news for your pride, but you won't make that jump.
Any ideas?
808 is feeding the info on your arm. It's magnetic, right? You should be able to hook onto that point.
That was awesome.
Please no.
Try this out. Hey, Chai, use your magnet on the enemies to close in on them.
Like a path up through there.
Oh, you're but it need to get in close to also, if you mad what
dude that
Oh, you're but it need to get in close to also, if you manage to knock our connection must be so strong you don't even need my assistance. I'm so happy.
Don't worry about me!
Get him back!
Need some help out.
So Peppermint, this spectrum thingy? What's that about?
Spectra. Our informant sent me code implying it's an AI. Apparently hidden in all Vandalay's Project Armstrong robotic parts.
And what makes you so worried?
My source said that Vandalay never kept a project under wraps like that before. There's red flags all over this.
What? You have me running around on some dark web hunch?
I trust my sources.
You're sounding even more suspicious than Ben.
Oh, this looks like fun.
Get out!
You got this?
Just focus.
try.
Over here. Peppermint, this is where you come in?
Hold up, Chai. See that door? Might be able to bypass security on that one. It's a rough route, though. Lot of stairs.
You know what? I like exciting. This looks like more fun.
You don't even know where this rail goes!
Chill out! It'll be fine!
Oh yeah? Well, look ahead! Somewhere.
We're actually pretty close to Rekka's office now.
See? I told you it'll work out. What are these? Electric barriers? Come on.
Thought this might come in handy. You ready for this, Chai?
Ready for what? Try this out!
Yeah!
Whoa! How did you...
Just a bit of temporal displacement. Kinda complicated. Not your lingo, but one of 808's hidden features.
You could have been here this whole time!
Doesn't look like you can make this jump. But see that switch?
Let me guess.
Yep, call me in. I can activate those for you.
Ugh, you sound like a video game tutorial. Push it up!
Light him up!
Come on!
Try this out!
Peppermint!
Come on!
Looks like somebody got an upgrade.
My time to shine. I can overload those enemy barriers, you know. Just call me in.
Try this out!
Let's go!
There we go!
Here's the help.
Better than expected?
Of course it did. I was there.
Your turn.
Light him up.
Well, it seems bare. I can even tell this.
Yeah, but
I can tell. You'll need to wait a moment, but just
here we go.
Let's go.
Come on.
Call me in or use your magnet to get close to him. Step up, Chai. We're almost there.
Oh, well, I guess your whole get to Rekka's office without her knowing plan is shot.
Thanks to you!
Hey, who is doing all the hard work here?
For all workers who haven't yet entered the lottery for Armstrong Festival tickets, now's your chance. You won't want to miss this show.
Light him up!
This'll be easy.
Whoops!
Cortica!
You got this!
Peppermint!
Just play it cool.
Ruin this company's rep! You're going out! With the trash!
Get him out of
here! Hey, ready?
Corsica, you got this!
Chai, get there yet?
Ow. Yeah, I think I found it.
I probably don't need to tell you this, but don't step in the lava.
Ugh, give me some credit here.
Didn't want to take any...
We're on the lookout for any suspicious individuals. Human, messy hair.
Chai. They've been planning some R&D expansion in that area. Should be your ticket in.
Yeah. As long as I don't melt first.
Hey, you! You're not part of my crew!
Peppermint, come on!
Light him up!
You know what? I got you.
Looks like some explosives set to clear the rock formations.
Well, let's clear them. Peppermint.
I'll take my air conditioning. Thanks, though.
Peppermint.
Usually that's implied when talking about magma.
Communication is important to a working relationship.
Well, next time, communicate to me when you're gonna mess up my plans again.
Peppermint!
Come on!
Peppermint! Your turn!
Go get him, guy!
Terrible, Chai. Just get in there.
Mm-hmm. continue to avoid my email, Sanzo. I'm making this public. No more budget approvals until this defect fiasco is done with. Full stop!
You dare interrupt my creative process, Roper? The gears are turned.
Just get those security tests done!
Transferring magma power to Lab 44. Access to AI labs restricted until testing complete.
Wait!
I don't look.
Rude? You didn't even recognize me.
Why are you upset? We are supposed to sneak in.
I just thought I was, you know, famous.
All right, design and prototype constructed to spec. Yawn. Looks like a volunteer has entered the lab.
Oh, about time. Test volunteer, please enter the chamber. With haste! Test subject unidentified. Why is the image scrambled?
Something's overriding our cameras to 40p. It's a viewable.
Ah, just get this over with. Activate the security lasers.
Oh, great.
Just call me in. I can help.
No, wait. I got an idea.
Guy, did you just black out?
Maybe, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Watch this.
It exploded. That's not the design.
I added it in. Failure is so embarrassing, it self-destructs. Try again.
You okay?
Getting the hang of this.
My accuracy code is flawless.
Apparently not. Hey, subject, well done. Your gift basket is in the next room.
Sounds like a trap.
But what if it really is a gift basket?
Fix the image!
I want to see who our test subject is. I'm locked out! It's a hack!
So unhack it!
Peppermint? Is that you?
For once, I'm not hacking anything.
Oh! This parrying is key for you'll be able to knock back. But a parry has very. Nonsense! But I wish I could parry your rejection.
Please, step into the center of the room for your prize.
What?
Oh, man, they fell for it! This subject is an idiot.
Very perceptive, Sanzo.
Those laser drones were Corsica's design, but no one messes with my experiments. You'll be a nice punching bag for my babies. Defective! Blow these up and send more in. I'm actually impressed!
Now, I want to see how far this goes. Hacks everywhere! It won't let me open the door!
Maybe we should find this hacker and give them your job.
Chai? A private mail just came to me. Use the side route?
What is going on here?
For the first time, I'm as confused as you.
You've done well when focusing, but how about a real throwdown?
This is all pretty expensive, sir. Do we?
I want this, so do it.
That sounds right.
Let's go.
Right up.
us here! How come we not winning?
Because you keep changing what you want.
Enough questions, more enemies.
Actually, they're not enemies, but they're on Mars time.
Shut up!
Survived that.
If this doesn't get me in the lab, I'm quitting.
Yeah, but I'm still wondering, who was helping us out with all that hacking back there?
I didn't feel like help. More like someone was just messing with Zanzo. Just ahead.
You got this, light him up.
Just ahead. Head. Head. Head.
Quick access back upstairs if you go down the hallway. Okay, go straight through there.
There's just a wall.
808 firmware updated, and we should be good to go. Try calling in Macaron.
Switch it up!
No problem, guy.
Right, there we go. Not bad, Macaron! First step into the wild. Get him, Macaron!
Ready for this?
Macaron!
No problem, guy.
Okay, we're back at that, giant drill thing.
We can see that. Now just climb it, and we're back where we were.
Go!
Ooh, hey, Todd! It ain't Z-Shield, but I can knock that boulder out of the way for you.
Imagine it's one of Zanzo's security.
So get this. I was looking through databases for information about Spectrum, but Zanzo locked out all employees.
So who has access?
From what I could tell, only Kale and the other department heads.
Guess they're all in on this.
But wait, Corsica, the head of security, seems to have limited permission, though.
Why wouldn't the head of security have full access?
Let me give it a shot. Call me in, and I'll shadow those shields for you.
probably say so.
Focus, everyone. Spectra Lab is close.
Oh, and he's the only one Macaron's hits can reach. Just be careful, which might be a good time.
I love this guy.
Macaron!
Let me out.
Should be in the next room.
It's locked. No Z-shielding either.
Pull a Chai, find another way in. I'll be right back. Cinnamon is trying to give me a personality test.
AR Labs. Close enough, right?
Oh, wait now, Peppermint. Don't get mad.
Unsympathetic? Hot-headed? You don't even know me.
You are only proving me correct.
Come on, Chai. You can vouch for me, right?
I'm staying out of this.
All right. Wait a second. Chai, where are you?
AI was locked, so I went in the AR room.
Look who the cat dragged in!
This cat's with me.
This is bad.
You somehow got past my powerful toys without letting me watch. Unforgivable. But luckily, my AR labs are perfect for recreating missed opportunities. Like this. Mandalay Alternate Reality Recreation Technology. First patent approved. So real, it hurts.
Wow. It's like a real
hair. I know. Awesome, right? That's so good. Now, show me what I missed.
Plus a little extra.
Try this out!
No problem, guy.
Get him, Macaron!
Let me out!
Here we go! Macaron! What you got?
You got this? Stop!
It's too bright here. He has the advantage. Turn the lights down. Mr. Zanzo, AR recreation like this is very expensive. And with our budget... Quiet, lackey. Just do it.
Huh? Oh.
Try this out!
Look at this guy!
Here we go!
One, two! That's the projection lens. See if you can destroy it, Chai.
Lens is down! That was a quarter of our budget. Pull in some money from the yearly bonuses, then.
That programmer was right. It looks like Zanzo's burning through his budget.
Zanzo's immature creative vision prevents him from seeing the realities of development.
We can use this. With no budget, our development pipeline comes to a full stop.
Chai, goad him into throwing something lavish at you. Check this. Now we can see Chai drain the budget in real time. You call?
Get him, Macaron!
Ready for this?
Round two.
Hope you got something new for me.
You did so well in our training exercises. Let's see if we can fix it up a bit.
This again?
Not impressed? Well,
I just might have to throw in some surprises. Send him in.
He's not optimized. He'll slow down the simulation.
I don't care what it costs. Get him running.
That's a huge dent. Wreck that button, Dai.
Check this out. You, Zanzo. So, Zanzo, where's your epic set piece?
Oh, you common folk don't understand quality. You just crave explosions.
We're gonna teach him a lesson.
Balancing creativity with realistic goals is the mark of a good leader. Clearly, Zanzo needs guidance.
He never understood Roxanne's vision for Vandalay. Along with Kale's demands as long as he got what he wanted.
Glad I don't work here.
Job, my life, he's ruining the company's legacy.
Well, let's say we're taking this guy down. Zanzo's lab is right behind the next AR room. Get ready for what's coming.
All staff are on this, but the cost, are you sure? Oh my God! I know what I want, and I don't want to hear about costs. Is this epic enough for you?
Chai, this is amazing! Look at that budget drain!
Still want a gift basket?
You bet I do!
It's all yours.
Psych! Gift basket! Also, whoa, I thought you would be bigger.
What? Oh, I'll show you. Let's see you earn that basket.
Ain't it, Chai? Let's see Zanzo fly too close to the sun.
Peppermint, come on! Get it up!
Light him up!
Maybe this is more intimidating.
A little bit.
Progamus! Volcano! Right here!
Ka-ching! There goes a chunk of money.
Programmers, where are my enemies?
Give us more notice!
I don't decide when inspiration hits me. Get on my level!
Ready for this?
Morticus, you got this!
Mind if I join in?
Let's finish this.
Okay.
The record stops here.
What now?
I assume Mr. Jai did not think past this point.
You all get back to the hideout.
We're not leaving you.
They can't get the pass keys. No time to argue. I'll distract them. You go down, I go up.
Get back in at least two pieces.
I didn't know you cared.
I want that defect. Get him.
Activate security lasers. All security, report.
Get out of there!
Broken rails ahead!
Get that magnet ready!
Intercept the target!
Plan now that we defeated the big.
I want your sword. Take a nap and get the Spectra nonsense out of your system.
So, now where were we? Peppermint, mission report.
Is that code for Chai forgot the plan again?
Mr. Chai, listening is also a part of communication.
Hey, I'm doing my best, okay?
We need Corsica's password.
This is good, good. Go on.
And since you're in security now...
Wait, I got it! I should find Corsica.
Ugh, just go. See if you can figure out where she went.
Scanning. Authentication fail. Engaging security lasers.
Looks like Zanzo's lasers made it here.
Attention, this is Corsica. There's some sort of security destabilization in Wing 1. I have something else requiring my attention right now. Send whatever repair units we have over there to fix it.
That elevator in front of you connects us to the lift, which takes us to Corsica's wing. Guess we got a job to do.
First nerds across the elevator. Let me power that one up to access the other two up top.
Hard lick. Do I really have to do this?
Please do not forget, you will be mind-controlled, not us.
Perspective, little guy. We take Corsica's password, and we're halfway there.
Three more Vandalay bosses means three...
Figures there'd be security and... security?
Like they're out of sync.
I can probably lock their data streams in place with my blaster when the spheres open up.
Bingo! Should be another one.
Your turn, Peppermint!
Called?
Peppermint!
Try this out.
I could probably knock that last one in gear.
Really? You got everything connected?
But of course I couldn't have done it without you.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate.
Two routes? Take your pick, little guy.
Get him, Macaron!
Got him, Ty.
Thank you.
time.
Here we go!
Light him up!
Uh-oh, no down, no down!
They don't look too heavy. I should be able to get it back in place.
Looks like there's a route out near the main data stream.
Check it out, Chai. We still need to turn on the other data now.
Yeah. Let's hope this gets me back to the main chamber. A lot of security for an air duct. Corsica's like the other bosses.
Meaning?
She's less insane. Also, she seemed genuinely surprised when I said Spectra is an AI built for mind control.
Yeah, I noticed that too.
She didn't immediately try to kill me. Unusual compared to the other bosses.
I don't see why they just get out of security.
Laser's blocked.
I got that one.
Here we go!
Yeah!
We go.
That's it, Chai. All nodes activated. Just get back to our buddy downstairs.
Let's go!
What?
What a nice robot friend you made there.
What? No, he made fun of my pants.
Who cares? Ugh. We're finished here. Ride the elevator down and we'll take the lift to Corsica's wing.
I, for one, Mr. Jai, like your pants.
Your timing, but thank you, Sidney.
Unauthorized entry detected.
It's never easy, is it?
I wonder what's next.
Lift should be just ahead.
And we're one step closer to Corsica.
That went pretty well up there. You breaking me out, working together.
That's what we do, little guy.
All right. Somehow, the defect who I thought we secured got away. What the hell? Not only that, he helped fix our security system. I should be angry, but let's just say my feelings right now are mixed. Yeah. Mixed.
A vague phrase. I'll take it.
In other words, APB on the kid. See him, call in.
Wind in my hair. You know, this is actually refreshing.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying this.
Maybe you're wrong.
Here they come.
More coming your way.
Oncoming debris is expected to get irresponsibly close to the lift.
Seriously?
Accidents may result in injuries not covered by our company insurance.
Watch out, Chai!
Good job, little guy. Here come reinforcements.
Long range.
Just let me at him.
But this is one long tunnel.
I think Wing 1 and 2 would be right next to each other, huh?
More construction ahead. Mind the debris. Thank you.
Again? What are they even constructing? No more of that.
Is the kid still on the left? Oh, come on, go.
Gotta get those brakes off.
Get up!
Let me have a go.
This mission.
Security Wing 2. Security Wing. Going in loud, it seems.
Chai, check out construction for a back door.
Positive reinforcement.
Krostica here. Well, we do have more pressing matters. Might there be anyone here who knows how to fix the coffee machine? It's only giving out decaf, and with this amount of documentation I need to get through... What? Firmware? Why does the coffee machine need a firmware?
What's more important than catching me?
Maybe our planted seed about spectral work?
No way to know for now. Keep moving.
Peppermint! Your turn! Peppermint! Come on!
Come on!
Cold? Here's your ticket in.
Mission report. Just...
Okay, I'm emotionally ready. What's the catch?
You can't just strong-arm Corsica to get her password like the other bosses.
Says who?
Corsica isn't outfitted with Vandalay tech. There's no passkey. She memorizes her passwords.
You'll need to get her to cooperate with us.
What? How am I supposed to do that?
Persuasiveness is indeed not one of Mr. Chai's strong suits.
Cinnamon's right. But we need her password to shut down Spectra. Let's brainstorm here.
Going up is very up. And I just lost the quick way.
Oh, the Chai I know wouldn't let that stop him.
Macaron, you've known me for like 5 hours.
Send any security available to capture him, or at least stall him. I need quiet time right now.
Come on!
Let's
knock him!
Right time!
rundown on Corsica.
Let's see. Hardworking, demanding, lack of humor. All the perfect qualities of a boss.
However, she just joined Vandalay 6 months ago.
It seemed like she's been trying to prove herself to Kale since we ran into her.
That's pretty insecure for a head of security.
A joke from Peppermint. Ref.
No test to all security.
Try this out.
Security notes.
Your specialty, Miss Peppermint. You must be so excited.
Very.
Hideaway, get a lockdown attack!
Okay, plan time. How am I getting that password?
You're still thinking?
Think better? We're running out of time.
Well, I don't see you contributing.
Miss Peppermint, please don't confuse Mr. Chai by implying that he is the brains behind the mission.
Exactly. Wait.
Oh, Peppermint. Corsica's in her office, right? See if you can mirror her screen, and we can catch her using her password.
Better than nothing. Try that. Get him, man.
Mr. Chai, we all make mistakes, especially you.
The mirroring worked, but only for a minute.
But get this, Chai. She was looking at Spectra files. The stuff about mind control.
She must have forced her way in there.
So she really wants to know the truth. Right, fantastic. Can we get any more lasers?
She's panicking.
I'm panicking! We don't have a plan!
Just give us a second!
Trying to reason with her.
The woman who's trying to kill me with lasers?
Well, I got a good feeling. How about that?
I sense that Mr. Chai does not share this uncalculatable good feeling.
To all employees suffering from power outages, please wait. Power will not return until excessive laser usage is finished.
Watch your back!
Peppermint! Push it up!
Let's go!
Peppermint, come on!
Light him up!
Famous shortcuts, so I kept it simple.
Looks like that's her office. Man, what a
Would you like air ducts? Go get dirty.
Okay, last chance. What am I doing?
So you're gonna have to wing it and talk to her.
Remember the last time I tried to talk it out? Didn't end well.
Your demeanor is pragmatic, provided you do not escalate.
Talk to her calmly, state the facts.
My specialty. And if things escalate?
Then bring her back here somehow? But please be nice about it.
Nice. Pretty sure she wants to kill me.
Try to talk her down.
We saw you spying those Spectra files, so you know I wasn't lying.
Assessing the problem is my job. I don't need you to tell me.
Well, apparently I do, since you aren't getting it.
Don't belittle me.
Chai, don't attack her. Protect yourself.
Just chill, Corsica.
You broke into my office. You destroyed my security.
To peacefully resolve this.
Wow. Do you even listen to what you say?
So, let's put down the sticks.
Not a chance.
Blows.
Hey!
But I got a better idea. Let's get her really mad.
Keep the attacks coming and wear her down. Chai, you're a genius!
Whoa now. Let's calm down there.
Stop chatting. Put your guitar where your mouth is.
Tired already? You can strong-arm me.
Hey, you chose to fight. Wait, you like puns too?
What? No, whatever. Let's see how you handle this.
What the?
Caught you off guard.
Okay, scratch parrying everything.
Yeah, that didn't work. Plus, she's totally lying about hating puns.
Just get out of the way, but don't give up. Way to go, Ty.
I can rock this beat all day. You look like you're sweating.
Impressive. Mr. Chai really is good at aggravating others.
This was known, Cinnamon.
How about this?
Great.
Is that a floating cat? Ugh, nothing about you even makes sense.
Gotta stay on the ball. Admit it. You're enjoying this.
I worked hard for this job. I won't just give it up.
What are you doing this for? Kale?
What does it matter?
He doesn't care about you. Otherwise, he wouldn't have kept you in the dark.
You don't know that.
I know you're not like the others, Corsica. You can feel something's wrong.
Chai, you are surprisingly convincing.
De-escalating. I think we may have a chance.
Or are you just too oblivious to figure that out?
Oh, come on!
That's it. Now I'm mad!
Ah!
Don't give up now, Chai.
In your own words, you really blew it, Mr. Chai.
Wait, what is Oblivion?
Enough distractions. Fight's over here, Chai. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Chai, coming this far and losing would be quite embarrassing.
Little guy?
It's getting late. I'm supposed to be back at the hideout by dinner time.
You are so... Distractions. Fight's over here, Chai.
Keep it up, little guy.
It's getting late. I'm supposed to be back at the hideout by dinner time.
You are so annoying.
Now!
Cinnamon, give me the building schematics.
Right here.
Chai, a private elevator.
You...
We...
Hey, what?
Just...